is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
We need to make a pit stop there for supplies. I have an idea how to get us through the forest.
Of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
And I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Thank you. Corrigan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled with freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Corrigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Road's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. down the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jakob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2...
English, please?
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move. Some kind of writing.
That Bailey, what a character. Woman of her work.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold. And now this place. To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse? It's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure. But it maybe goes a way to explain things.
Just, I hope you won't be gone too long.
You remember anything about Earth?
I remember a roadrunner and this, coyote. I remember laughing so much, I couldn't stop. It's amazing to think they kept playing cartoons right to the end. I mean, my whole generation. We went to school, we played games online, we hung out with our friends, knowing we wouldn't grow up.
Well, you did.
Yeah. I grew up to see most people I know die. Grew up a refugee with bombs falling every night. And yet, I still feel guilty.
So, how many exactly have attempted this little run at the forest before us?
Seven. Seven expeditions. Some long ago, before we even knew what we were dealing with. The most recent, about 5 years ago. And they knew. They knew exactly what was waiting for them out there. And they still went.
You real?
Think so. How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. The line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Don't drag this out any more than you have to. I want to give those insurgents what's coming to them.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. What were you mining for down here, anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Corrigan's people protected us. It worked. Until these damned insurgents broke through.
Let's go.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
Let's go.
I found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back. Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit. I need...
Replaced.
Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together. This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
Doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Channa? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Thank you.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
Hostile advancing on us.
Thank you.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you're after, freak.
We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Flores and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahedi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal?
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Just letting everyone know, if you get infected with the fungus, you better not puke inside the truck. You've been warned. Last stop before the forest, huh? Good thing it's abandoned. No one to laugh at us as we march off to our deaths.
Jakub, you came here under orders. You don't have to go any further.
Who's gonna keep this Dupec truck running, if not me?
Don't worry, I know a thing or two.
You? You remember nothing I taught you. What are you even going on this suicide mission for anyway?
Because I believe there's a better world out there somewhere.
Doesn't matter where we go. We'll still be there to fuck it up.
Yeah. Well, with that attitude.
We got one shot at this. But let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit? What's the point, huh? A
truck is fucked.
Worry about that later. Let's reseal the door.
Don't go out there.
Just wait for me.